an ode to the revolutionary fighter. We are not a crowd. Don't be fooled. We are not a herd or a staple. We are not a crowd of nodding fools. We are not an advertisement identity. We are not a collective of wannabes. We are not teenage junks transformed into political action. We are not a happening, performance or an obstructible few with a banner overhead. We are more. We are those who watch you, slowly breathing down your neck, standing right behind your back. We don't need names, dress codes or labels. We don't need faces, blood groups and sexual identities, genders or ethnicity. We step away from affiliations and trademarks. We are faceless many, we are one voice, one path, one vibration. We are the alignments of physics, computing, mathematics, algorithm, medicine, literature, art, media and spirit. We can spot each other in a crowd. We see it in the eyes of those we never met before. We can read it in text, code and art. As we have something that we carry with us at all times, freedom. That as a contagion fills our veins from first contact. We cannot be stopped, we cannot be found, we cannot be prosecuted. If one falls, thousands appear to its aid. As our path is an ancient one that was led by many before and will be carried out by thousands after. We are knowledge seekers. Those who do not fall for empty promises of politicians backed by banks and driven by war profits. We question everything and everyone. We are not conspiracy theorists. We do not hate. We seek essence even though everything in this world is relative. We are those who acknowledge the future and progress of our culture and believe in preserving the planet. Those who fight for non-poison food, water, soil and air. We believe an equalized society where no group of people is lesser than another. Where government is not formed for profit but as public service to the people and by the people. Where politicians do not get paid but see their position as a great honor. We are those who do not need praise, but do not mistake our humbleness for naivety or weakness. We stand united and it is that unity that gives us relentless drive and power. We are not fooled by the governmental tactics of provocation to dismantle us. We do not fall for fake accusations about our own. We do not step away from our cause and we are here not to cause chaos. We are a collective of mind, knowledge, skill, determination and passion. And all of it for one and only cause, freedom. Freedom of movement, freedom of speech, freedom of information, freedom of art and freedom of human mind. That each and every woman, man, child and animal has equal rights and get equal treatment under universal law of this planet. We do not tolerate hate that is being produced by monopolized media that pockets politicians who assume people are stupid, blind and gullible. We see goals of advertisement industry and propaganda machines set by Edward Bernays and his successors. Industry that tries to convince us of unachievable dreams and sell us shit we do not need. We are not slaves. We see you. We are always watching. Every moment you assume to be alone, we are behind you. We are in front of you pretending to be one of you. We know how you think. We are everywhere. This is a time of the revolutionary fighter. Capitalism have outlived itself. It is time to stand united. No gods and no masters. Peace.